Generalleutnant, the English are counterattacking in force near the border with Egypt in the region of Salem and the Halfaya Pass. As most of our units are tied down in the siege of Tobruk, only Sinforthes are present to contest their advance, and they require immediate reinforcement. The scale of the British assault is not yet clear, but its objective clearly is to seize the pass and set the stage for deeper operations aimed at relieving the siege of Tobruk. All operations against the Tobruk perimeter must wait until we counter this threat and restore the line. A successful counterattack by our forces may cause the English to delay further offensive actions and buy us additional time to subdue Tobruk.